This is White Knight. We have a vector plot on your Alpha crossing flight paths at 219. This is White Knight, projecting vectors across your Alpha. Respond.
Boys, boys, boys! What are we gonna do with you? You're supposed to fly your ship, not bounce it.
We were fighting in an asteroid field.
Yeah, while you were riding shotgun on your girlfriend, someone shot out your coolant tank and you overheated your refraction manifold.
In English, Chief, life is short.
Our guns aren't powerful enough.
The odds we're facing now, you might as well be throwing darts. We haven't restocked since Basra and we're running low on everything.
So what do we do?
We improvise, boys. Thought it might be nice to get the Eridani to work for us for a change. So we lifted the tail gun from one of their bombers, landed here after the Poznan pool. Crew reassigned and we had to ditch her. But not before I unhooked some 60 key lasers.
Chief, you're the best.
I know. Just don't get killed out there. And remember, it's 20% more powerful than you're used to. Try any firework displays and she'll burn right out on you. Got me? You shoot to kill, and you don't let her overheat.
Gotcha. I don't know what we do without you. You hear that?
Hear what?
I think so. Perry, we've got company.
Kick the tires and light the fires. We have multiple jump spikes in the Attica system. Presumed alien attack force coming back for a rematch. And this time we can be live before they get near us. Get out there and tell them Attica sent you.